Doc's getting another test up. Better get to the lab to help.
Now, if there's one thing I can't abide, it's egomaniacs who use the internet solely to draw attention to themselves. And we just had a real meeting of the minds in that respect, as the online personality screwball pranked fellow narcissist Spider-Man into an epic snipe hunt that put innocent people in danger. On the one hand, Screwball did show us all just how gullible and reckless Spider-Man is, rushing headlong into dangerous situations without knowing or caring who he'll hurt as long as cameras are on him. On the other hand, Screwball herself is no better. Unlike me, she's not trying to expose wrongdoers like Spider-Man as a public service. She's just in it to promote herself, which I think is absolutely despicable. Now don't go away. Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson will be right back after this important message about how you can buy my book.
That's a keeper. My Wilson Fisk Science Prize trophy. And check. I couldn't turn it down without arousing suspicion, but no way was I gonna take his money. Even though we could have used it. I did accept the lifetime supply of backpacks, though.
Sniper stalking Mayor Osborne's chief of staff. I'm pretty sure there are other targets. Our perp had a map of the city with the courthouse circled.
I'm on it. See if you can get more info out of our friend here, and contact me at this number. I need to hurry. The attack on the courthouse could come any second. If the sniper sees me near the target, he'll take the shot. Only chance is to take out the gunman before he can fire. Soaring now. Nobody likes a camper.
Spider-Man, we accessed the perp's phone. Found more names and locations. Looks like it's all going down within a matter of minutes.
No pressure. Send me what you got. Multiple snipers, one Spider-Man. I need to move fast. Anyone who's ever worked on Norman's campaign is a potential target now. That's one way to destroy Osborn, I guess. Make it so nobody wants to be around him. Sniper's gotta be around. One down, two to go. Gotta check out all possible vantage points for snipers. Target safe. Only one to go. If I'm too slow, people die. Why can't assassins ever try and work around my schedule? This is the place. Now where's the assassin? Just in time. Officer, all three snipers are down. Are we in the clear?
Not quite. Our perp says his boys are holding a bunch of tourists hostage. He says they'll execute them all if we don't let him go. We have a probable location based on cell phone towers. But if they see cops, they'll start shooting.
Act like you're negotiating. Stall them. I'll take away their bargaining chips. Won't leave witnesses. Either I save the hostages, or they're dead. These guys quietly. Someone needs a nap.
我的手下。
You're done.
Thanks again, Spider-Man. This could have turned ugly.
I wouldn't have known about it if not for you. We make a good team, officer. Hey, see if you can convince more of your buddies to work with me instead of shooting at me, okay?
Not long ago, the demons committed another heinous act of terrorism when they took a tour bus and all of its occupants hostage. We have one of those occupants here with us now, a Mrs. Edna Packer of Edina, Minnesota. What happened, ma'am?
Well, these horrible men in masks came on board with guns and held us all hostage. I thought I'd never see my kids again. And then the police saved us, and Spider-Man, of course. He was so brave.
Mrs. Packer, I'm so glad you're safe. And also, that I can enlighten you about Spider-Man. You're from out of town, so you don't know what a menace he is.
But he saved me and my husband.
But look at the big picture. Do you have these kind of crimes in Edina?
Oh, certainly not.
And do you have Spider-Man in Edina?
No.
And that is not a coincidence. You're welcome, Mrs. Packer. I consider explaining these things a public service.
I need a minute!
Look, I know you've been hacking into our crime system towers.
Wasn't me. I mean, what towers?
I don't mind. In fact, I need your help. I think someone's jamming the system, and they must be using multiple jammers to cover the full frequency range. Could you take a look? If you help, I promise I won't tell anyone you're hacking us.
I prefer to call it sharing, but sure. The jammers emit a signal I can detect. Just need to swing through the financial district and hunt for a signal. Found a signal. Just need to follow it. I'll check the taller rooftops in the district. Fisk's men, this is my shocked face.
How's he gonna know?
You're just not very observant. Take out the jamming device. Shoddy workmanship. I just took out a jamming device. That do anything?
No, but like I said, there's probably a bunch of them.
Makes sense. I'll track him down. I wonder if Fisk's men had anything to do with the system going down in the first place. Aw, they had a jamming party and didn't invite me. Play the quiet game.
Who's there?
Him! He's mine! I see him!
Boss is sick and tired of you. So am I.
Duck and cover!
It's the end for you!
Just need to get rid of the jammer. Sometimes breaking stuff is the answer. And it's fun, too.
Spider-Man, it's working. I'm starting to get a weak signal. It's garbled, but I picked up something about Fisk and outfits.
Fisk was the kingpin of crime, but he didn't deal in knockoff fashion. The sooner the system is fixed, the sooner we know what they're planning. Only one jammer left. There are still a few rooftops I haven't tried. Gotta look for something out of the ordinary. Nothing suspicious here. For it to still be working, this last jamming device... Found you.
Johnny, that you
got. Why are these jammers? I thought our guy on the inside disabled all the crime towers. Someone's been reacting. We can't...
Now I just need to wreck the jammer. Okay, that's the last of them. The system should be back online.
Spider-Man, the crime system's working again.
Great. Any more info on Fisk's men or those outfits?
No, but the system's reporting unauthorized activity down by the docks. I'm sending coordinates now.
I'll check it out. Gotta get to the docks before they escape. Small army. Whatever they're planning to do with those, it's nothing good. Gotta find out what those guns are for.
Anyone else hear that?
I know, I should have called first.
Might be.
All right,
Once everything checks out, it's time for Ramirez's team to suit up.
Crap!
I get the uniforms and
Spider-Man's
I...
here.
He's watching us all.
With extra muscle.
Because if things go south, we'll need all the firepower we can get.
You really think this plan can work?
After how much these ideas cost?
Shh! People around here work! Now maybe I can figure out what's going on. Guns, prison guard uniforms, and spoofed ID cards. They were planning to bust Fisk out of the raft. Sorry to spoil your prison break, guys.
I'll shut your mouth permanent.
Take you alive or dead. Fisk doesn't care.
Lucky shot. Eat this! Get these webs off me! Stay away from that thing!
Hands up! Keep that board!
I'll teach you some respect!
Looks like New York's finest have it from here.
Everything's clear on my end, too. Thanks for restoring the system, Spider-Man. I won't tell anyone you're piggybacking on it, but if you get caught, you're on your own.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to delete my selfies from the crime system servers.